stupid men with a stupid men's sizing.
Your fucking mug used to go to the co-op.
Do check your boobs right now.
Yeah. I know. Morning, happy Monday. I know some people find that depressing, but I actually love Monday, so happy Monday. I was up until 3 a.m, finishing editing all my vlogs, and I am so quiet when I'm up that late. I don't make any noise going around the house, and then when these elephants get up, at whatever time, they don't make any effort to be quiet around my room. It pisses me off so much. Set my alarm for 10, and then I've got someone stomping around up here, somebody arguing over here, somebody climbing upstairs to the loft down here, somebody clashing plates together in the kitchen. Pisses me off. Anyway, I've woken up to a few gym incentives. I had one email off my gym saying, you know, there's been a few refurbishments. And then I use the BBG guide sometimes. If you don't know what that is, it's Ariana Ajtar's exercise guide, and she messaged me because I'm always messaging her asking for help. I'm like, is this right? I'm so annoying. And she said, oh, I'll send you the new guide. She just sent me the new guide. She just emailed it to me. So I woke up to the email and I've got my own little personal password. She's so cute. I fucking love her. I'm obsessed with her. I'm obsessed with her. Ah, miserable.
Oh my god, they're here. Little does Mr. Postman know, he has just delivered my Supreme Chargers. Oh, he spent £9 on the special delivery. Special delivery by one. And then he'll have lost, I mean, I don't know why I'm awing him. He has mugged me off by £200 by reselling them to me. Double the price, but thanks for the special delivery. I'm very nervous about opening them because I don't want to cut into them, but it's wrapped very securely. It'd be funny if I open it now and it's like a mall on top. You sent me a mall on top instead. Oh, you give me the sticker as well. See, the other guy did not send a sticker. It smells like a McDonald's toy though. It fully smells like the inside of a Happy Meal. I mean, I am hungry, but I don't really want my pants to smell like that. My first pair of Supreme pants. They're so cool. They don't even look that long, you know. I think they'll fit me, maybe. Oh, exciting, because I can't get these altered because what are they going to do? Take off the A? No way. No way, Bobby. And then I definitely can't sell them on. Altering is not an option. They're a waist 30, though, so. I mean, they don't look that big, so I'll try them on now. That's the smallest size that they do. Stupid men with a stupid men's sizing. So, they are a little bit big around the waist, but nothing mega. I quite like my pants like that anyway. And then for length, they're not bad, you know. To say I'm like a short girl, I don't know who these, what men these pants were made for, but I can't believe I paid like a grand for this set. I've been robbed.
Hi. Morning. Just let yourself in, yeah. Are you off? Hi. Carter. Hey.
Come on. Good boy. Hello. Okay. He loves the nails. I think he loves the nails more than I do. Wanna stop? Just up. Yeah, you want it, don't you?
Done my makeup. It's actually so late in the day, it's 2:45. Ugh. I'm just in one of those moods today where I just can't be asked. Anyway, I'm working with Betsy Johnson again. So I need to take those pictures because they're actually due today. No, I think they're due tomorrow. No, they're due today. So yeah, I'm gonna do that now. So this brand has sent me 2 left shoes. Look at that. So uncomfortable. Outfit number 2. I can't take all these pictures in the house, so I'm gonna have to go outside in the rain to take this. I'm so cold.
Look, 3 of 5 complete. I did number 3 inside. I'm gonna have to do number 4 outside again. Oh, it's so cold.
I had to take a short interval and try on my new outfit.
I actually think it's a good size. It would look stupid if it was any bigger.
Awesome, awesome, awesome.
Outfit number 4 of 5, and I've got Hubba Bubba as my prop today.
It's 11:30. I'm absolutely knackered. I'm so annoyed that I've still got makeup on because I could literally just fall asleep now. I have to go and have a shower. My screen time on my phone, sometimes I think, oh, maybe it's wrong because I do watch YouTube on there. No, I think my screen time is like pretty accurate, you know. Sometimes it says like 14 hours a day, and you know what? I have been on my phone all day today. Only having, not even having break to go to the toilet now. All day. Anyway, I've finished Betsy and I've sent it off. So now I can sleep. Oh no, wait, no, I can't sleep because I need to edit the vlog for today.
I'll never be skinny. I just wasn't born for it. Some of us were, some of us were born to eat. I'm in that category. So, maybe it's because I'm on my period. I just don't want a smoothie this week. No.
Have I seen Batman? Yeah, it was shit.
What was it?
It's 3 hours long.
Nah,
dog shit, you won't like it. Just get a numb ass. It was too dark as well.
What do you mean, dark?
The film.
What's
that? No, you couldn't see what was going on. Yeah, well, it was just, don't bother.
Watch this. Can I make the back leg go? There we go. Ha 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 ha. Not the itchy bit, not the itchy bit.
Oh God, you love it, don't you? That's what I'm made for. Sing it again, Dad.
Dum 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 dum. Big Bob with a big knob. Dum 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 dum.
Honestly, just not motivated at all this week, so I've decided to just sell stuff instead today because it's a job that needs doing anyway. I'm avoiding it. And I made a separate account to sell stuff and then I just never did it. So I need to get started on that. Yeah. But I'm going to be selling things. Not just clothes. Like makeup. Hair maybe. All sorts, etc. Today, because I mean, look at this place.
I think it's definitely time I parted with some sunglasses. Seeing as summer's coming up and I'm probably going to be buying some more. Why? Why do I have an addiction?
Why?
Oh, I'm selling my beloved jumper. I actually love it so much. I think it's stunning. But I just don't think I'll wear it again. I love it so much. And then selling a few bundles as well. Some sunglasses bundles, some used makeup bundles, and then some actual new makeup bundles as well, which I wouldn't normally do, but do you know what? I just think I'm very grateful for the PR I get, but as you can see, I'm just like struggling every single day. I have nowhere to put anything, and you know what? It's nice for other people to be able to get it for cheaper because I can't possibly use, I'd love to, but I can't possibly use all this makeup. Like, even if I did, I would be using it way after the launch has happened anyway, so the brand wouldn't want it. I appreciate it, I'll post it on my story, but I can't keep it all, so it might as well go to a nice home. And I give a lot of it to friends as well and save for giveaways, but there's more, so it's nice that people can get it for little bundles. I think that's a good idea. Oh, that fake tan looks like dirty stuff around my mouth. Right, my head's actually throbbing now. I think it's from going on my phone all the time. So now, I've put
put a load up anyway. I'm gonna sit here with my paracetamol, accept all the requests, and then yeah, sell stuff, I suppose. Hope. My head is absolutely fried. It's 8 o'clock. I've just been like, I've got the worst headache. Warned them on my period anyway, but I think because I've been staring into the depths of my phone, my God. I thought it'd be a really good idea to put my new Instagram on private, and then, you know, no one can like buy before or claim before I've done it, you know, before I've uploaded everything. No, it was a terrible idea because then everyone's on you at once and it's so much harder, so stupid. But at least now I've accepted everyone, it won't be like that when I do it tomorrow. God, Jesus Christ. A lot of stuff's gone already though, great.
Just what I need after today.
Oh my God. I've just found a secret hidden box of chocolate little moons in the freezer. I knew I had one, but I hid it so well that I couldn't even find it myself. It's made my day. Right, that's story sale all done for today. Pretty much nearly sold everything. I'm gonna sell loads more tomorrow. Anyway, what that means is whenever I sell something, I can justify buying something else. So I'm getting this neon sign gifted to me as like a collab, and it's gonna go up on my bed, and I really want to change my room, so I can't keep this goddamn bed for the collab. I wanted a new bed anyway, and this has just pushed me to do it. So yeah, because I've made money tonight, I'm gonna order my bed tonight, and there's this one that I wanted for a while. It's this. I think it's really cool. It's like boucle. It's almost like a sheep. But I've just measured it up. I was literally just in the checkout. I've measured it. It's 92 centimetres. So that is all the way down here. Now, I know I'm used to a big bed, but God, I measured it up in the kitchen and it was just like miniature. I was like, really? But I've put it next to my bed. I'm just going to order it. Just going to order it. Fuck it. Fuck it. I'm actually going to try and edit it into my room first, but yeah, I'm just gonna order it. Fuck it. So this is a very rough sketch, please don't laugh at me. I've rubbed out the top of the bed, so this would be the height of the bed and also a neon sign above it. I've not decided on a cherry, but it was just easy. I think it'd be fine. I'm gonna order it. They also just had the cheek to email me saying that ottoman bed that's in your basket is selling fast. Yeah, it's 12:45 in the morning. I'm sure it's selling fast. Oh my God, I've bought it. I'm a bed owner. It was £1,204. That's including the delivery. I should have got delivery included with that. I feel like I'm such a grown-up buying something that spenny. A piece of furniture. Oh my God. I'm gonna have to work extra hard now to make up for that because I just feel guilty. Grandma, if you're watching this, don't tell my mum, right? Don't open that little gob of yours. Don't tell her. It goes for everyone, actually. Don't tell my mum. God. She won't be happy. Spenny. It's fine. We're gonna make it back. We're gonna make it work. This place is gonna be great soon. Yeah, it says 2 to 3 weeks anyway, so I've got 2 to 3 weeks to sell this piece of shit right here. Okay, we gotta go to sleep now. Good night. Oh, and literally, whilst I was ordering, you know when it comes up and it says, sign up to our email subscription, blah, 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 to get 15% off. Do you know what it said? Subscribe to our email list to get £10 off. That's right, £10 off. Really, thank you so much for that £10 off. So instead of being 1,000 whatever, 1,215, it was 1,205. Oh my God, the savings today are unreal, unreal. Morning. Oh, morning. It's you there. Slight problem. So, you know how I said that bed comes in 2 to 3 weeks, so that gives me 2 to 3 weeks to sell this. That was the time that it said. And then as soon as I ordered it, in my emails it says dispatched within 5 days. I can't sell this in 5 days. And then I went on the website and it said dispatched in 5 days, within 5 days as well. Oh, fucking hell. Fucking hell. I've just remembered as well,
I have an event tonight, so I probably won't be able to do another story, so, because it takes me hours and hours. You know, I always said I was supposed to go to Malta on that trip. Literally, everyone's like, I keep seeing everyone on the stories there, like all the people I know. Why? Why? Fucking vaccination. Also, look at this spectad. Oh my God, what's going on? I need a scrub today. I thought of a little lovely idea to save me so much time. So I always save, I always ask for, this is why it's so important that you fill it out right on story sales. I always ask for your at, so I can always contact you if there's any problems, what you've bought, and then I want your name, your full address, not just white people send me like the fucking the number of the house and then the postcode. Do you want this item to arrive? Name, full address, if you want the thing to turn up. And then your phone number, just in case. But yeah, I always save that into my notes, everyone. And I'm just copying and pasting it into tables. And I'm going to print it off because it took me hours. Hours last time to parcel it all up. And I have to make sure I check it like 5 times, make sure I've wrote it all out right. Whereas here, if you wrote it wrong, it's your problem. No, the stress is just not on me here because you wrote your address, you know your address. It's exactly as you've put it. Copy and paste it. Print it off, cut it out, you're done. Good job's good. Why do I keep missing out on things? I was supposed to go to there was a Fenty Beauty event today, but it was in London, so I was like, oh, I don't know if it's worth it to go down for one event. Literally everyone was there. Everyone, apart from me. Fuck. It looks so good as well. I love Fenty. I'm a failure. I'm a failure.
I think it's quite clear that I need a pamper today because I look gross, so let's sort that. Apparently this is like how you're supposed to do a sheet mask. You're supposed to cut that. Oh my God, I'm going to cut my fucking face off. Come on. It's just a bloody sheet. And then you're supposed to, whoa. Fold this bit under and then put this bit on top, and that's how it's supposed to come on. That's how it's supposed to fit you perfectly, apparently. Whatever. This is an exfoliating sheet mask by Yoppie. Oh my God, so it's half one. I'm just sat in the bath and I was thinking, what time is this event tonight? Because I need to know. So oh my God, I didn't tell you. I've got a new manager. My manager just left. I can't cross my heart because you'll see my boobs. Yeah, which I'm sad about because I love Jess, but also Zoe's really nice. Zoe's my new manager. So that's the transition there. So yeah, I thought I'd better check to see when this event is. Because I take ages to get ready anyway. Went and had a look, it said delayed lunch will start, and I just thought, late lunch, it's half one. I'm in the bath with wet hair scrubbing up my tan. So I think the event's right now. So I think I've missed the event. They didn't give a time though, and it was very last minute, so it is what it is. This is all fake tan around the bath, by the way. I'm not gross.
Just scrubbed all my tan off, ready for a pamper, and look at this for a situation. The boys would never understand.
For goodness. Fucking sick. I was supposed to get my hair done maybe next week for a video, so I've left my roots to be way longer than they should be anyway, and the plan got changed so many times, and then now it's been cancelled. Just really inconvenient and annoying, because now where am I gonna get an appointment from now? Just whip an appointment from out my ass. Where am I gonna get an appointment from now? Look at my hair. I never let it get to this long anyway. I don't want another yellow band. I mean, it should be fine if I can get it done this week, but I've just messaged India now. Have you got any spare appointments? I hate being messed around. I hate being messed around. Especially when it comes to hair or nails. Do you know what though? Maybe it's a blessing in disguise, because I don't want this half and half situation anymore. And I was just about to film. Fucking lucky I didn't do this. I was just about to film like a little pamper video of how I do everything, which I have started filming, but I was gonna do my dye next. So if I'd have just gone over this to wash it out. India is such a legend. Thank fucking God for India. Oh my God. So she's managed to fit me in tomorrow for roots and a trim. She can't blow it though, which is fucking fine. It's fine. It's perfect. Oh, praise the Lord. Right, so I'm gonna try and wash this out. Just realised it's 3:10 and I've not eaten today. I must have had a really big pasta last night because I'm not even like, I don't even feel hungry. Anyway, I'm gonna go and do something now and then I'll have to get back in the bath to wash this out. I've been in the bath today for about 3 hours already. Yay, yay, yay. I made one of my favourite things to get out of the shop. Shut up. My favourite things to eat for my din-dins. Ham and cheese tortillas. Actually, oh no. It's actually stunning if you've never had it before. I used to eat these when I was little, but I completely forgot about them until recently. So. Another argument in this fucking house. I can't be honest. Every minute's just an argument. Just an argument. Just nipped to the co-op to get my Head and Shoulders to wash out my pink with. Do you know how much this fucking was? This shampoo. £5. Why is it so expensive? Why is Head and Shoulders on so expensive? I don't get that. Baking powder, just to give it that extra kick. £1.50. Tampons! £4! What a fucking mug. You used to go to the co-op. Oh my God, look at these. I look like Kurt Cobain. Just did these, I just did a really quick story sale then. It all went so fast. Did a load of bags today. And then a couple of bundles. So now I'm just printing off all the labels and then I need to parcel everything up. So please pray for me that it doesn't take that long. I think all the time goes into the writing the labels though. So hopefully this is gonna like seriously cut the time. On the bright side, I found my Arctic Fox hair dyes, which I misplaced somewhere in the loft, of course. So I'm all ready for my hair tomorrow. Wow, I'm absolutely exhausted after that. My back's killing. I was gonna do more tomorrow, but after doing that I don't think I want to. You gotta take it easy. I think you've got to do a few. Yeah, maybe I will just start doing like a few, maybe like 5 a night, because it's so it's so draining. There we go, here we are. Doesn't look like that much there, but there's fucking loads. Oh my God, they literally look like I had my eyes closed when I was wrapping them, but I've reused, I've recycled, I've wrapped efficiently. I thought it would be quicker. Just brought on it. Because I printed out the stuff, but because I sold makeup, I had to bubble wrap it. And it was so much more effort to wrap them up. So I didn't really save time in the end. It was so many times. I was going to quit and just say I'll do the rest in the morning, but I didn't, and I finished it, and I feel great.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I present to you, Beige. This is a tea for kings, correct me if I'm wrong.
God, what a day. I feel like I've not even done anything, but I've done everything at the same time, you know what I mean? Just spent ages washing out, trying to wash out the pink in my hair. Got all the blacks on now, done my tan. It's 3 in the morning.
All the plaques is washed off, hair's looking very pale. Well done, guys. Oh, just completing my pamper process, tinting my lashes. Oh. And then I've got my nail hair appointment at 2:15. Time to set off to the hairdressers, praise the fucking Lord. I actually look a bit, I don't think you can tell here, but basically, whenever I do any sort of like procedure, you know, a lash, lift, whatever, I do it fine. But as soon as I'm filming something, I'll overthink it and I'll do it wrong, right? I did it wrong when I got to the end of the lash perm. And I think I'd wiped them with so much stuff that they weren't even curly anymore. So I had to do it again. I did it for less time. And honestly, my eyes are so sore. Like when I touch the skin on my eyes, it feels like a cut. Oh my God, it's evil. So yeah, that's just great on my behalf.
And for some reason, I think I must have put so much moisturiser on last night. Again, for that video. No, I always put that much on though. And I sprayed loads of spray tan on my face and it's just... I'm just not really tan, so I've put a bit more on now. How cute's this bag? I feel like I've never showed you this. A vintage Playboy that I got off Depop, which I'm absolutely obsessed with. Like, this would be one of my favourite bags, but it's got, like, it's well crusty on the sides. And then the handle is so, like, I'll show you. Anywhere that I take it, look at all these crumbs there just from putting it down just then. It's awful. It just flakes off everywhere. It's gross. So if I was to take this on a night out and say I had like a black blazer on, it would just be covered in white shit. It'd probably look like I had a bit of like dandruff situation on my shoulder maybe. Honestly, it's just, I need to get the handles changed, but I've tried online to find straps like that and I just can't. So until then, the bag's a piece of shit.
She just starts going on TikTok and...
Me too! I'm about to bring goggles to the back of because I don't want to ruin the perm. That is so ugly.
They've got a chin strap as well.
I know! Hair's done! Don't normally come out of there looking like this, but obviously half an appointment is better than no appointment at all when it was that last minute. So yeah, I'm gonna go home and dye it now. So we're gonna keep these two bits blonde and then the rest baby pink. So that's great, cause yeah, I think that'll work. Okay. Oh, we gotta do our check as well. She has, you won't be able to tell cause it's wet though. She has cut it down a little bit and like blended it all in, but we are getting there. We're getting there. Yeah. Gotta go and post all these sweaty basils now. God knows how long this is gonna take. I think last time, God, I look like fucking Frida Kahlo or something. My eyebrows are massive and then obviously my hair's so... it's not a good look on me. Yeah, I don't know how long this is gonna take. Last time, I think I was there for about 40 minutes because I just kept letting people go because imagine the queue if I'd done... I think I've got 32 parcels. He's a talker as well, my postman, Mr. Postman. I love him, but he's a talker. So am I, to be fair. Funny before, I had an argument with mum yesterday. And then just as I was setting off, she comes and knocks on my car door window. I'm like, oh, what do you want? So I roll down the window slightly. And she's just talking, she's talking. I'm like, just whatever, right, whatever. And then I was done with that conversation. So I rolled up the window and then I just heard all of a sudden, ah, me hair, me hair. Dropped her hair in the window. Sorry, mum. Yeah, you're asking for it though, weren't you?
Not me bringing a washing basket to the post office to carry my stuff in 3 trips, might I add.
Guess what I bought for my new bed. I really hope this looks good. I hope it doesn't look cheap or fake. Fake, yeah. It does look a bit shit, but I love it. I think it could be a bit more stuffed, but oh, it's so beautiful. And then on the back, I didn't know they did that, but I think that is what the official Takashi Merigami pillows actually do. I think they do, yeah. That's weird though, why? Hang on. That's embarrassing. Post office didn't actually take me that long, you know. I just put my foot down and stopped letting people go. Do you know how much the postage was in total? £110. Postage prices have gone up. And I've been charging people £3 for postage when really, I should be charging £4. Idiot. I'm so tired. Like, literally falling asleep. And then I put my head down, I thought, you know what, I'll just have a nap. Can't get to sleep. Because I think I know I should just get up, finish my hair, and then go to sleep. Just get it out of the way. Let's get up. 10 past 10. It's time to wash the dye off. It looks a little bit brighter than what I was going for, but it's fine. It'll work. Anything will work. It'll work. I will get an early night tonight. I will. It's 20 to 12. I'm going to get in bed right now. And I'm not going to leave, apart from for a wee. I'm going to edit. All right. Not sure I've put enough blonde in this. It'll be fine. It's not gone very baby pink, but I'm hoping it dries a lot more. Baby pink, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. Hey, it'll be fine. Morning. I've not even seen my own hair yet, so. Oh, God, why does my tan always look so patchy on here? It's not too bad of a colour. I think the camera's always so deceiving, though, so it's probably not even this bright, but at least it's not sucked to the roots too much. I'm gonna make it work. Anyway, today I finally get to see Jake again. Absolutely fucking buzzing. Oh, I quite like that little white streak. I feel like Frankenstein's wife. Yeah, not seen Jake in 5 nights because he's been doing nights. So I get to see him today. We're going seeing my mum's friend has got some baby chicks, so we're gonna go and see the chicks. And then yeah, we're just gonna have a cute date night. As always. And then today, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna finish my hair videos and then I've got a call with a brand. Can't tell you who. Potentially exciting thing. So yeah. I'll see what comes of that. I hope it's amazing. Also, this is a little reminder to check your boobs right now. Even if you're in work, go to the toilet, check your boobs right now. So lovely when a brand doesn't actually want to pay you, but they give you a full brief. They want you to do the work. And they also give you a date when they want it by and then get your name wrong. Love that. Yeah, I'd love to work for you for free. What was my name again? Sorry? Oh, all right, yeah. John, yeah. Best brunch ever. Got my call in a minute.
Okay, so I guess I'll just like take you through then, like
exciting things happening soon. Oh my god, we're watching this new program. What's it called?
The open house,
right? And it's these couples that are open to monogamy. Is that correct? And yeah, they just start. Oh, he's give up. Is he going to sleep? Oh, this is awkward. So that's the boyfriend. And his girlfriend's there necking on with some other bird. And he's not doing out. Oh my god. It fully shows everything though. Oh, this is my worst nightmare. He's thinking he's left the cooker on at home. The thought of going on this show. It's making my skin crawl just watching it. He's not crying. Is he crying? Oh, is he upset? Oh, he's angry. He's angry. She's made him feel like a spare part. Oh, fucking idiots. Imagine going on this with your boys. Me and Jake going on this. Me watching Jake neck on with some girl. Fuck off. Yay! I guess where we're going. We went to the Caribbean takeaway shop, but I got too scared to film in there. You've only gone and done it, that's a lie. Little Moons, club card price, $3.50. Happy days.
Jake?
That was a big
yarn. That was a big one. You nearly took off. We're going to watch this Jimmy Savile documentary now. Apparently it's bloody awful. Awful. Oh my god. Me and Jake just sat in bed. And all of a sudden, he's just been downstairs. I see all these like sesame seeds on the bed. I went, have you been eating something downstairs? He said, no. What are all these sesame seeds on the bed? I thought they're not from my popcorn. All these tiny little sesame seeds. Show me, hang on. Literally like that. So weird. And Jake's like, I've been seeing these for days now. I thought these look like legs or something, and I thought I've got all these bites on me, maybe it's Jake. We're both sat there like heads to heads, holding these sesame seeds. Jake's got his toolkit out, he's dissecting them with these tweezers, popping them apart. And we're like, is it seeds or is it insect eggs? I'm there googling pictures of them. Googling pictures of like eggs that look like sesame seeds. Jake puts his nose, he went, they smell like Brian, don't they? It's not Brian. So I smell it, I was like, smell a bit like Brian, but I always thought Brian was beads. And then all of a sudden, what did I lifted him up to check because Jake thought he saw a hole in him the other day. And this little seed fell out of him all of a sudden. Can't believe it. He's got seeds in him. So we're expecting him all over for a hole. He's got this tiny, tiny little hole at the back of his head, so he's been letting out seeds for weeks. Oh, he just wants to be a mum. Anyway, so creepy, right? We found the hole, stuck my finger in, and it's literally the weirdest, awfulest feeling. It feels like you're sticking your finger in with a load of, like, spiders' eggs. And then I looked at him, jam-packed of sesame seeds. Awful. Have a look at this. Here's our culprit. And then, back of the neck. Oh, I'm sorry to have to do this to you. Tiny little hole, you see, in there. No. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Ew. Ew. It's so weird. Oh my god, it's disgusting.
Tell us.
Good afternoon. I sound like a teacher. I got up at 1 because. Well, I've just been going to bed at 3 every night, so I feel like I just needed that. Went to bed at 3 like last night as well. But then it's now 3:30. Jake is asleep. He can't get up because he's been all night. So I suppose I'll just go home.
Well, I've got some PR to open. So that's fun. We might as well do that. Got Motel and Misguided, but I always do Misguided, so let's do Motel because I think it's a little bit more fun. Okay, so we've got this dress, brown and pink, love brown and pink. It's like checkered, yeah. Oh, that's actually really cute. Has it got a slit in it though? I'm really liking maxi dresses, but where's like I need a slit. It doesn't have a slit, but we'll make it work. Jeans, did you have a rip down here? But yeah, I'm always keen to try and get a nice new pair of jeans. Because if they sit right, then I love them. But half the jeans I've got, yeah, they look cool. But I don't like how they sit. So, waste of time. So hopefully they look alright. I've got a leather jacket that I love. But it's got all this frilly shit at the back and it's embarrassing. Like, if it didn't have that, then it's down, but it does. So, I got this. It's from the Olivia O'Neill collection, I think. Oh, only thing is, it's a bit shiny, that, isn't it? A little bit shiny. So it's, like, elasticated at the bottom instead, which isn't as embarrassing as that one over there, because that one is frilly. Leather jacket. I have got a brown pinstripe blazer. That'd be cool to wear as, like, a dress kind of thing. I hope it's not too long, though. That's cool, though. It's cute. I'm into it. Right, Misguided. But I've actually got a hole in it, so who knows? Who knows what's in here? I just realised what I ordered. Oh, it feels rubbish. I ordered a dressing gown, because obviously I need one, but my dressing gown would never fold up this small, so this leads me to think it's tragically thin. I just hate myself for getting rid of that dressing gown, you know? Every single night... Oh, don't want to talk about it. Every single night... I go to bed and I just think, I need my dressing gown. And I want that exact one. It was so annoyed with myself. Please learn from my mistake. Don't bin stuff if you don't really want to. I mean, it was covered in like, oh my god. I mean, it's cute, but you can see me through it. Well, you can't, but
When I put it in the mirror, I can see the tag through it. It's not really the cosy thing you want, is it? Sorry, I think it's misguided, but I've had good dressing gowns and that's about it. Got these Playboy joggers, which I'm actually excited about. They've got a wide bottom as well, so they're quite cool. They're kind of like cargos. And then they've got Playboy in the bum, kind of like Juicy. Oh my god, and then they've got a little Playboy thing there, that's quite cute. They had to send me the size up in these though, so who knows what they're gonna fit like. Ah, I like a loose fit around the waist anyway. Honestly, I ordered this that long ago, I forgot what I even ordered. It's like a surprise. This, yes. A little bit thin for a denim jacket, but feels more like a shirt really. But we'll make it work. This is supposed to go with my, I've got some cream trousers and I like a matching set, so I just thought I might as well. And then finally, the jacket with the misguided thing. The Playboy set. Playboy in the back again. It's not ruched, is it? No. No, it's not, no. It's got no hood though, which is a bit weird. We'll make it work. And then, oh, what did you put in the parcel? Jaffa Donuts. Yeah, fancy that right now, actually. Oh, it's one individually wrapped donut. I've not even had breakfast. And I'm having a Jaffa donut. Oh my god, wow. That's really squishy and not what I was expecting. That's really nice, actually. Oh. That's really nice. Really nice. I'll eat them again.
That was really good. I definitely recommend.
Okay, Minnie's bed with these bloody paws out like that. You can watch me make my breakfast.
We didn't manage to see the chicks yesterday because, well, we just didn't, but we're seeing them now.
Chicksy in outfit. I don't know if it's skirt weather, but I just think the sun's out and I've got time on my legs. Fuck it, if I want to wear a skirt, I'll wear a skirt, do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? Yeah, I don't really know if this is a look, it's probably not, but it's fine.
I think she went round, didn't she, to see him?
Yeah, she did. She's literally showing me them pictures. Oh. Are you... It's alright, I fixed my hair.
It's an ashy hair.
Watch your fingers, buddy hole, man!
Dominic Cummings.
Fuck. What's Camilla's last name?
Parker Bowles.
Okay, Parker Bowles. Right, Camilla Parker Bowles then.
Peter Dinklage.
Peter Dinklage?
Dinklage.
What's Deck's last name? Of Anton Deck. Deck Donnelly.
Daniel Bedingfield.
Bob Saget.
Baby's nappy.
We went to see the chickies and there was a sausage dog there as well, but I just got too shy to film. But me and Jake, it's a cruffy bitch. Why
sat there with your ass up like that,
come on,
airing it out.
Yeah, we saw a sausage, so we're buzzing. What else did we do today? Yeah, tea was mediocre. I'm never having a monster ever again. I just get really depressed after having a monster. Not doing it ever again. Yeah, I'm never having a monster again because they just really... Oh! Ow! Ow! Hey, sorry. Morning. Guess what? I swallowed like 8 tablets at once this morning. What did I have? one omeprazole, one mood food, one pill, the pill, one biotin, another biotin, don't ask me, two CLA, and two blah, 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 blah. Hang on, how many is that? 9. Ooh, I feel sick. I had a little nappy nap. You know when you have a nappy nap in the middle of the day and then you just wake up feeling like shit? Yeah, that's it. That's the one. My eyelids look sweaty as fuck. Tried to put a load of moisturiser on them to heal them from the other day. I think they're pretty much healed now. Jake's downstairs making tea and I am just laying in bed because I feel like a big turd. I'm going to London tomorrow, so I've just booked my train. I'm going for I have a job with Junkyard Golf in London, so I think that they're filming me playing golf. God, I hope I'm not shit at it. I mean, I've played golf before and I love crazy golf. Been to Junkyard Golf, but I feel like I will crumble under the pressure. Nah, I'll get a hole in one.
Yeah, other than that, quite boring Sunday, really. Sorry, wholesome Sunday, nothing to film.
Oh my God.
Yeah, you're supposed to like shake it and stuff before you put it in. It's so satisfying watching it melt, though. Might as well just...
Gross.
Ew, that was like a birth.
Bad news, I think I am starting to really want thin eyebrows. Every day that I look at these, I'm starting to think more and more that they're looking stupid. You know when obviously there's a trend and then you look back at the picture years later and you're like, what the fuck was I doing? I can feel this happening now with these eyebrows. Yeah, so I don't want to pluck them because I've grown them to quite the size now. So I'm going to start just like brush. See, this one's a bit thinner than that one, a bit less obvious. I'm gonna start brushing them because they do look quite thin actually when they're not brushed up. So that's my... Oh, hi Humphrey. What's my name? It's gonna be my new thing, I think. Because I saw this picture of Wolf Cindy and it just really made me want thin eyebrows. Also, this picture of Chloe Daly. Oh my God, she looks stunning. Absolutely stunning. I'm going to try and do my hair like that tomorrow. I'm going to start wearing my fringe with my hair clipped up at the back. Just trying to think of any sort of different hairstyle I can do without ruining my hair. Right, that is the end now. Because from here onwards, there's nothing interesting all day anyway. So I hope everyone's had a really nice week. Jake, have you got anything to add?
Don't know what it's like.
No. And I'll see you next week.